Thia Megia, it kind of rhymes. I like that. That's your real name?
Yeah.
That's a movie star name.
It sure is. How old are you?
I'm 15 years old.
So you're here auditioning. What's the story? What's the dream? You've been wanting to do this all your life, even though you're only 15?
Yeah, I mean, I've been watching this show since season one, and I just can't believe I'm here right now. I'm actually really starstruck to see you guys. I mean, Randy, I've been seeing you on television even before I could even start reading, so.
Whoa. I'm here now. But I'm still mad young, though, right?
You look exactly the same. Doesn't he look exactly the same since season one?
Wow. You look even younger.
Even younger. I love this girl. This girl knows what's going on. Okay, so what are you singing today?
Chasing Pavements by Adele.
Great song. Do it. Do it.
Have fun with it, okay?
Should I give up or should I just keep chasing pavements? Even if it leads nowhere, or would it be a waste? Even if I knew my pace, should I leave it there? Should I give up or should I just keep chasing pavements? Even if it leads nowhere, yeah.
Nice. All right, thanks, Thia. Let's see what the panel thinks, man. What do you think, Jennifer?
I love you. I think you're the total package.
Mm.
And you're very comfortable up there.
Thank you.
Steven?
I loved your voice. I thought I had a lot of character and all of that muster and smoke and heat, you know, down there. If you do a little... would have been the place, that, you know.
Steven Tyler.
So I'm just saying...
Legend.
I like you a lot.
Let's take a vote here. Steven?
Yeah, I say yes.
Jennifer?
I say yes, too.
I say yes. You got three yeses. Welcome to Hollywood.
But it wasn't just Thia. By 4 o'clock, it was clear that our decision had paid off.